We are very committed to ensuring that students are able to develop and thrive at Golden Hillock.
It was easy settling into Golden Hillock School because I had most of my mates and my cousins to help me where I go for my lessons. The teachers really support me in my studies. If there's like an area I'm weak on, then they'll try as much as they can to help me.
In drama, we have to like pretend we're little evacuees, so change our voice, our name, our size.
What I want to do when I leave school is be a mountain climber. We're doing gymnastics, that can help because when you're climbing mountains, you need a lot of flexibility.
For us, it's important that we're supportive, that we're there, that we're approachable, and just guide them. That's what's really important.
When I leave school, I want to be a scientist because it's really exciting to know that you're doing all this stuff to help the world.
We give them the chance to actually demonstrate skills, particularly in terms of employability, that they will need to show when they go on and progress to college and indeed into the world of work.
When I leave Golden Hillock School, I want to work in the field of medicine. Ideally, I see myself working with the youth of tomorrow, ensuring they get a better future.